space. It's really quite a challenge for all countries, for all mankind. And really the pinnacle and most difficult part of space is human spaceflight.
2, 1.
Taking humans up, transporting them, supporting them, having modules that they can live in over time. That's what TTTech's involved with.
When we started TTTech, bringing new technologies and networks into aerospace was always our initial ambition and still is to this date.
Aerospace is a really interesting field with a lot of very interesting technical challenges. It's really impressive that humans have managed to conquer the sky and space.
There are not so many Austrians who work with NASA or Airbus on a day-by-day basis, and we can be really proud of ourselves to be part of that.
It's amazing to contribute to such a big endeavor of the humanity, actually.
We have such smart people from all sides working on these projects collectively as something that we want to solve, and it's just great. It's amazing.
Space exploration is, I think, fundamental. Humans want to see what's behind the next hill and across the next ocean, and it's just an extension of that. Next step is the moon, and after that, most likely Mars.